Yep.
Alrighty, that's gonna be $11.92.
Got you.
You have a good day?
Yes. Are you?
So far, so good. Can't complain.
This is my first time here at Chick-fil-A.
Well, we're glad to have you.
You have a marvelous night.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Need some Chick-fil-A? First time having it, man. I don't know how to feel about it. I think it's gonna be good, though. I'm not worried.
Your dress long? How did it look? Be honest. Good child, back with another video. So today I'm gonna be trying out something new, you know what I'm saying? This is something new. I never had Chick-fil-A before. This is my first time, and I'm gonna be trying it out with y'all because it's like, why the fuck not, you feel me? But yeah, man, I'm gonna try this out with y'all, you know what I'm saying? Chick-fil-A, these are the fries.
Yes, yes.
Tastes like McDonald's fries a little bit, but different at the same time. You feel me? These shits is rocking, bro. Hell yeah. Now what I got also, I got a grilled chicken sandwich. As you can see, grilled chicken sandwich, feel me? I'm gonna see how this is. The price for this was $11.69, bro. Not gonna lie to you, I was kinda shocked, but hey, it is what it is, feel me? One thing I was really sad about was that the guy didn't say my pleasure.
My pleasure. You heard that? My pleasure.
That's what I was looking forward to. Didn't happen, but hey, it is what it is. I would have to say the customer service is a fucking one. Like, it is A1, bro. They don't lie. They actually ask you, like, how's your day going and genuinely try to have a conversation with you. And that's a W, bro. That's a W. You know, I go to McDonald's and Wendy's, and I never get that. Like, we all go to that shit. We never get that. Yeah, but the fries is good, bro. I'm fucking with the fries, G. Like, I'm not gonna hold you. Like, the fries is A1, bro. I'm gonna try this grilled chicken sandwich, bro. It's okay. I took a small bite. I was trying it out. All right, don't clown me in the comments. This is good, bro. This is A1, bro. All this shit need is some salt. And this shit is already good. I mean, it's already good how it is, but it just needs some salt. Just add a little, you know what I'm saying? Damn, that's some good ass chicken sandwich. Mm. Yeah, Chick-fil-A, you motherfuckers deserve a W. You know what I'm saying? Like, even though you fucking charged me 11, damn near $12, this is worth it, I believe. If you've never been to Chick-fil-A, I strongly suggest that you do, because this shit is a fucking one, bro.
Oh my gosh, this shit is...
I don't know what else to say, bro. Wow, for my first time, bro, this shit's A1, bro. I always heard the rumors like, yeah, Chick-fil-A's this, is all that, but I never really tried it for myself, you know what I'm saying? I will be going to Chick-fil-A again. And again. And again. And again. And again. And this shit is rocking, bro. Like, I wish I could sit here and a lot of y'all say it's not that good, but it's this shit is actually A1, bro. I'm not even gassing, bro. I wish I could sit here and a lot of you. This fucking fries is amazing, bro. Oh my gosh. Where have you been all my life, G? Bro, it's a crime that Chick-fil-A is closed on Sundays, bro. Because I would definitely be gone. But yeah, bro. Chicken sandwich is getting eaten. I'm gonna wrap this video up, bro. Just wanna, you know what I'm saying? Just chop it up. Let y'all know. This is me eating Chick-fil-A for the first time. And, man, this is crazy. All right, bro. Come back. come back soon for another vlog, you know what I'm saying, something like this. Let me know if y'all want more videos like this, because I could do food reviews, you know. I'm not a food channel, but shit, niggas love food. But if you got any new video ideas that you think I'd be interested in, let me know in the comment section. Bro, we're gonna keep grinding, man. Road to 120, you know what I'm saying? Just keep grinding, bro. Grinding season don't stop. And yeah, man, I'm gonna head out.